the water comes from there all the way down here, and I just tested and comes here for a filtration process. That's where it's coming, and then from there into the tank, very crudely at the moment, until I drill a hole on top of it and get a pipe going. Then this will be an inspection tube where I can maneuver a tap to let the water into the other tank as well, where it will be picked up from a pump.